Hey, good morning.
Good morning.
What's going on here?
You know, just getting a harness put on so we can jump out of an airplane.
Mm-hmm. You don't have a parachute.
That's okay. What's worse that could happen?
Is anyone bringing a parachute?
Apparently him.
Hey, Brian.
I see. So I'm wearing the parachute and you're wearing me.
That's the plan.
So what made you decide to jump out of an airplane?
You know, nothing else to do on November 22nd. Yes, that's what it was. It was like, I have $500. How can I best waste it?
Mm-hmm. Start having fun.
Yeah.
So we're going.
Hurt.
Yeah. So we're going up to 10,500 feet.
Yeah.
Free falling down to 6, opening the parachute.
That's the plan.
Mm-hmm.
I hope.
Okay. Anything else you'd like to say?
I got nothing.
See you out there.
See you there.
All right.
Yeah.
How was that?
It was awesome. Let's do it again.
Nice job, buddy. Let me get a hook you here.
You can pop those goggles up.
Boy, with the gloves on.
So, skydiving is a good thing?
Oh, skydiving is amazing. Time to do solo.
Yeah.
Yeah? Oh, it's cold.
Oh, yeah, it's cold up there. It was minus.
Congratulations, buddy. Okay, good job.
Minus 20 up at altitude.
Woo-hoo.
Holy.
Hey, nice landing. I just want to get going.
Thanks. Thanks for coming to Skydive Toronto.